Chapter 14. Okay, so they're shot into the orbit now. That was quick. Angels Jin versus True Devil Kazuya. Fight. How about that there? Just a normal throw. Yeah. Dude, he's hard hitting. Pretty much dead. What the hell? Yeah. Okay, I need to figure him out now. No. God damn it, the hell sweep. Not gonna blow up very though. Not expecting a block. Oh shit, I had that for single deduction. I did not expect that, I was a little confused and a little overwhelmed. It hurts. That's damage though. No, it's true damage, it's true damage. You lose. Oh my god, that was true damage. No, I want to punish, but I couldn't. Cannot punish them, stupid. Okay, it's just time circle. There you go. Damage. There you go.
Kiero! Ihai Masichi!
We're going back to four, not yet. Now the second stage of the fight. Sounds like Tekken 7 music. Oh, what can you do with that set? I'm fucked. No. Oh, I figured out how to heal. What I was doing. This is so annoying. Oh, what the hell? Oh, no, not this. Yes. I need to damage him as well. No! Dead. Finally! Oh god damn, that took so long. Four and a half hours so far. I'm not recording at least. Nice. That's sick. This is so typical anime. So they're nullifying each other, I guess. And now shooting down. Chapter, oh.
ならば誰であろうと殺す。
Oh yeah, that's sick. This is fucking sick. Oh, that's sick. Nice sequence. I wonder what happens if I did it. Would it be an ending? Gosh, it's one nice. Oh, nice. Much better resort. Taking Trish reference. Oh, Jin's theme. Oh, hey, I see reference. Very good. Wait, it's me. Tekken 3 style. Oh shit. Mishima style. Or this double chin style a little bit. Oh, Ooh, so close. I can do this. He's combining it now, finally. Over. And Kazama's still as well. Power sense. Ugh. Also, we'll take him. And let's take him 3. Kazama's still. Parry. Kazama still now. Alright. This is really cool. Cool sequence, nice choreography. Damn, the beating of his life. He missed. Where is the end? That was the end of Tekken 7 as well.
You will be a shining star of hope.
They both died, I guess. I'm not sure about Sabina. Player is definitely dead. Damn, Cassia's ruthless.
花を持たせてくれたまえ。
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehren。
遅いぞ、切り札。
託された思いが俺に生きる勇気を与えてくれた。
バカな。
守りたいものを見失わないでね。
みんなと共に生きるため、俺は何度でも立ち上がる。
諦めの悪さは認めてやる。だが勝つのは俺だ。
自分の覚悟を否定。
Hell yes, with this song. Oof, nice.Oh, goddammit. Damn, ich bin nicht mal das.This team is cool.Oh, the parry. Let's see. Doesn't block. Not all of them. Let's see this recharge. Oh, wait, so it's this one. Hell yeah. I'll have to mind my existence.Nice chance, one. Well, actually, it's not a one. This is sick, dude. This is so sick. This guy's even unbelievable. Oh shit! What is that all?Let's see. Oh no. There you go. That's the end. The actual end, right? This fight. es. Not out, but not dead, I think. But that was actually Jin. She's dead, right? I mean, it was pretty much confirmed by Jin. But that's what he believed, right? So I'm not sure. Is she dead? Is she not? Asiado, Adrena. That is Paul and all, definitely. Oh, Jin, never mind. There he is. Jin. Well, she actually is alive. Okay, it was the entire story. I finished. Yay, it only took me 4 hours and 46 minutes. It was lots of fun, but it was quite difficult at some times, or just kind of hard. It was cool, but it felt a little bit too much for me with Angel Jin. That was a little too much, but other than that, I liked it. It was fun. The music was good. And I'm sorry for my voice in this video. Yeah, it's late. I mean, it's 5 a.m. and I've been playing consistently without taking a break at all. And I'm still tired. Last night I slept like 5 hours. For 5 hours, and then that's 24 hours ago. Reyna. Yes. All right, confirmed. Devil Jin activated. Music sick. That was so good. So much fun. I never expected me to actually finish it in this time span. At the hardest difficulty that was available. I probably have a harder difficulty now. But let's skip through this. Respect to the Tekken team, Tekken Project, Bandai Namco. It was a really good story. Really well done. Great job. I loved it. It was hard. But it was a lot of fun. I'm glad I wasn't spoiled that much, but I was spoiled with Angel Jin. And I thought I was hoping it was fake. and I already knew Reyna was Hayashi's daughter. More than that, we don't know about her, and I'm curious whether we get more, or that's it for this game. June has been acted. It's a character episode, okay. Arena 2. Side story. Junko-san has been added to the gallery. Is that difficulty? Okay. That is the hardest difficulty, so I did finish the hardest difficulty. Okay, I will have to do this another time though. Because I've already finished the story. That was so good. I actually really liked it. It's really, really good. So yeah, hope you liked this video, guys. It's a really long one, so I might have to edit this. It's pretty much 5 hours of recording continuously, not taking a break at all, and just continue doing the story at the hardest difficulty. I'm not that great at the game, of course, but eventually I got better and better, even though it actually assists you a lot. And it was a lot of fun. I'm kind of speechless, honestly. I don't know what to think right now, but I loved it. I loved it wholeheartedly. So yeah, that being said, hope you liked this video and see you next one. Peace, guys.